What's up, guys? Russell Gaming here, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts Dream Job Distance Change Team. T. That's it. I said T, didn't I? God damn it, I just botched that shit. Last time, we finished Riku's part and Prankster's Paradise, I believe. And now we're gonna do Sora's. So basically, what we've been doing for like the past 5 episodes now. What's the requirement for this? Pop. Okay. It's easy. This game acting like it's fucking hard as shit. This game acting like this is hard as shit. It's easy as shit. This is easy what the fuck it is. Yeah. Go. Let's go. What you got? What you got? What you got for me? What you got for me? What you got for me? You got nothing. Got nothing. Got nothing on me. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Yeah. Yeah. I win! Bitches. And I got an A too. Death Diver. Wait. Oh, it's complete a dive without taking damage, alright? Who do you think that is, Sora? You're looking all over the place like you don't know who that is. Mr. Geppetto's wooden puppet, brought to life by the Blue Fairy. She made his wish for a son come true because he's given so much happiness to others. Now Pinocchio needs me to guide him and be his conscience. So maybe one day he can be a real... Well, now let's not get ahead of ourselves, Jimmy. First, get out to find Pinocchio.
The guy's nickname was Pinoke. Whoever put out that nickname was stupid.
Who are you?
I would at least call him
you
like...
You shouldn't be here, young man.
Like Chio or something.
Are you okay, Jiminy? Huh? You mean you've heard of me? Well, I'll be. The name Jiminy Cricket's already spread far and wide. Really? You feeling alright?
You're not even a cricket.
Me, Sora. Sora, you say? Gosh. I don't think I recognize you, but the name does have a familiar ring. Oh yeah.
When World's Dream. This story relevant.
In the sleeping worlds, real time does not flow. Unless one restores the world by waking it from its slumber, it will stay locked in a dream forever. Thus, you may encounter familiar faces, but they are just figments of the dream. In actuality, they are sound asleep, trapped within a world that is also...
So they're basically nobodies of the sleeping world.
What's more, whilst someone may no longer dwell in the real world...
God damn it. I'm trying to fix my mic.
May paint a fuller picture and restore what seems to be missing.
That was such high res on that skull.
Real Jiminy Cricket wasn't trapped in this world, so maybe it's like the dream world's putting him back where he belongs.
No shit.
What's that? I can't hear you.
Right. It's very nice to meet you, Jiminy.
Oh, well, sure. Now you play along. But like, oh, a big rule of a Keyblade wielder is that you do not break. You do not tell that you're from a different world, you idiot. You don't. You break that rule, but not this one.
But where was I? Oh yes, this is a terrible place. Boys here are allowed to wreck things and loaf around and make jack-a-mules of themselves. Poor lost Pinocchio. He wandered in here on my watch. That's right. That's where I must have heard your name, Sora. From my friend, Pinoke.
He knows me? But how?
Pinocchio lies.
Shame on you, Pinocchio. Playing hooky and goofing off in a place like this.
I'm sorry, Jiminy. I was going to school till I met somebody. Yeah, two big monsters with big green eyes.
Oh, you don't say. And then what happened?
They tied me in a big sack. Oh.
Sounds like you were horsing around.
But I snuck off when they weren't looking.
It grew flowers.
My nose! What's happened?
There. You see where those tall tails will get you?
But it's all true. Even the fellow in the black clothes who said to play a trick on Sora.
What? Now who was he? I've had just about enough of your fibbing.
Who's this fibbing?
I guess that part was true. Tell me, Pinoke, did that man in black say anything else to you?
He sure didn't.
Well, good.
How do you make his nose grow?
Hey,
oh yeah, by the fairy, the blue fairy. Whatever her name is. Yeah, the blue fairy.
Why, Pinocchio, what has happened to your nose?
Oh.
Perhaps you haven't been telling the truth, Pinocchio. Sir Jiminy?
She's like Cinderella if she had Aurora's, like, hairstyle.
Miss Fairy?
Oh, please.
Your Honor? The hell is she, a judge?
You see, Pinocchio, a lie keeps growing and growing until it's as plain as the nose on your face.
I'll never lie again. Honest, I won't.
I'll forgive you this once. But remember, a boy who won't be good might just as well be made of wood.
We'll be good, won't we?
That's a quote.
Very well.
First time I ever heard that quote.
Time I can help you.
Was his nose really that short?
That guy again.
Forget him. If I don't find Pinoke, he'll turn into a donkey like the rest of the boys.
Right. Then let me help you
really?
Find him.
Really? He turns into a donkey?
Really? I'd be grateful.
Donkey
but
for jackass?
You know Pinocchio.
Oh. Hey, over there, I see him.
Gosh, that is Pinoke.
All aboard, Jiminy.
Take it away.
Take it away.
Yeah, hey.
Ooh, point four. I see it. I see that. Why is it point four now? Fucking who's doing that? Who the hell is doing that? Fucking bull. Die! Die! Frickin' frog. Track down Pinocchio. He was over here. I believe he was over here. I don't remember exactly where he was. Ooh. Oh, he does it automatically. I didn't know that. I think I remember now. Yeah, I think I do remember now. Just before I go over there, though. What the hell? What did you just zoom past my screen for? So my freaking my weed whacker, son of a bitch, is for freaking support. Take this. Yeah, 15. And everything went up. I think he went up here. Oh no, he's right here.
Pinocchio! There you are.
Pinocchio does not wear those colors.
It's not safe for you here. Listen to Jiminy and go back to sleep.
Oh what?
Dream eaters. Only one way to solve this problem.
That whooping the everlasting shit out of them? Cause I'll agree to that. The fucking my keyblade is going crazy. No, you will not have the satisfaction of winning. You're still alive. Die. What? That's kind of funny how it runs into him. The fuck am I in? I'm in the fucking clown. Get out of the fucking clown, Zora. Sora. I said Zora like it was a Z. Yeah, maximum HP increased. For some reason. Just a bookie? Wait, I already have one of those.
Pretending to be Pinocchio. So, then where's the real Pinocchio?
Sora! Up there! Look at the top of that tower!
You're right. Come on, Jiminy.
Okay, so I obviously have to go on the roller coaster thing. Okay, I wasn't sure where the first one is, but I know how to get up here. Not me to do that. Oh. Boing, boing, boing. You're all dead. Ha, ha, ha. Aha. Is he on top of this? Is this the tower he's on? No, this is not even a tower. This is a tower, technically. Can't get on top of it. What the hell is my mom doing? You guys hear that, right? You guys heard that? That was my mom in the kitchen. There's the tower. It's another fake one. He always wears like red. He always wears like red with like... I know. He wears red like with white. Oh, we didn't fight. We didn't fight him this time.
There! See him walking?
Well, sure. If that's really him.
Don't give up, Jiminy.
He doesn't wear black. What are you talking about? I know he wears yellow. Yellow with black. Yellow with black.
Yeah.
I mean, what the hell am I talking about? I have no idea. The hell did he go? He went to the outskirts of town, didn't he? Cure my freaking elephant. Wow, so good. Where the hell am I going? I'm going over here. Just fuck the world. As long as it's gentle. What? What did I just say? As long as it's gentle. Did you go into this? Went into this. Yeah, I remember this part. There was a really annoying part here too. Take that. Penguins mammals? No, they're not. The bats that are birds are mammals. That was overkill. Ha! Hit you before you could do that final move. Right. There's a treasure chest here. The fuck? Okay, that's Riku's. I was wondering what the fuck was going on. Dual disc? Nope. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, ability links. They sound so happy for no reason. It just gets on some people's nerves. Why is this a song that is usually played in this game? I don't know. Good action. Well, god damn it. Cure. Bonus. Link. Oh, that's what I was saving that shit for. God damn it. Okay, I'm still saving that shit for that.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No, no, I saw it, I saw it. The opportunity is mine. It is mine. Oh, made it. Yes. Made it! Aerial slam. I remember that being actually really good. I remember that taking out like two slots. Oh, it doesn't. I remember there was a game that took up two slots, I think. Which way did I come out of? Came out of that way. Which is not the way that I'm facing, so I'm going this way. Yeah, this is how I know I haven't been this way yet. The hell is going on? No. Yeah. Came from this way, yep, I did. God damn it. Boom! Ooh! 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 That was an aerial slam. Yeah, dude. I think I remember. Yeah, I remember. No. It's right after this part where there's some story to it. Let's go in here and see what the hell is happening in here. Okay, there's a bunch of freaking pandas in there. Do you, Sora? Do you really?
Oh, Pinoke, look at you.
Pinoke.
I think for
can't
now,
get over that nickname.
You better get out of here.
They're really playing. What the hell is wrong with? Oh, boo! Yes. Oh, boo! Keep on thinking I'm Riku and those motherfuckers help me. No, wait, the hell am I dream either? The fuck? The fuck? Take this. Sora said it perfectly. Take this. Okay, pandas are after me. I get that. But can they stop being after me? Come on! What the hell just hit me? Motherfucker? Really? The bat was the last person, of course. Ooh, high jump. Yes. I know there's probably a really good item here.
Xemnas? This isn't possible.
Wait, we've met Xemnas before this.
My, my. A hollow puppet that's managed.
Why would I go to the... Why would I go here first? Once you think about it. This has...
Pinocchio isn't anything like...
This is more combat level.
But if Pinocchio could be given one, shouldn't you be able to have a heart inside you too?
Maybe so.
They probably do have hearts, Sora. You can't believe their bluff.
Are not so very different from us.
How am I anything like a nobody? That doesn't make any sense.
You know what? Sora, shut up. Just shut up, Skip. Too tired for this, but I did get a sweet new ability. Wait, is that automatically? No, it's not. That's why. A boing! God damn it! The freaking elephant! Boing! Sora, I swear. Rampant fantasy. I imagine that's really good, or I did not just waste my time right there. Okay. I believe we have to go through here. Again, we have to go. There's a cutscene, then we have to go through another area, then the boss battle's there. So this kind of. I could probably judge by, we almost been 27 minutes. This episode has been taken already. Why is this part such a nuisance? Okay, who the hell is doing that? I hate those freaking sound waves. Bats aren't actually blind, newsflash people. Bats. I hate them. Thank you. Are you dead? You are all dead. When the hell did I use Cura? Take that. What? I see what you're trying to do. You freaking ignorant shit. Oh, you too. Take that. How did both of you miss? I'm legit like right here. Take this. Bring it to your other panda buddy. How was I aiming into this guy? Right here. Yeah. What? How did he not die? How did you not die? Okay, use Cura. Ooh, there's a treasure chest here. It was drawn down too. Which way am I going? I'm going this way. The way I'm facing. Am I? Nope. Nope. Yep, cutscene.
Well, I hope they got home safe.
Hmm? How many fairies have Sora met? He met Tinkerbell and this chick.
And you must be the blue fairy.
That's right. And I'm afraid that I have grave news.
He met the three, to look for Pinocchio, and he was the three from Maleficent. Monstro.
What? Have you told Pinocchio and Jiminy about it yet?
Yes. And when I told them Geppetto was still alive inside the whale and at the bottom of the sea, those two little ones ran off at once. They're very determined to save him.
Wasn't Jiminy on me the whole time, though?
I've got to find them.
In search for Monstro. Of Monstro.
This Monstro? I've heard of him, Pinoke. He's a whale of a whale. Why, he swallows whole ships alive. And besides, it's dangerous. Why,
Goodbye, Jiminy.
Goodbye. I may be live bait down there, but I'm with you.
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, this part I was talking about earlier. Penguins. You're only adorable in movies. God damn it. I even realize Sora doesn't really do, like, it's not really a master. What the fuck is that? Like swinging the sword, he does like, Love this. Love it. Love it. Where the hell you guys came from? I want my refund back. No, what the hell? Why y'all, both of y'all hurt me? Good job. Oh god, a cave where I can't see shit. No, not as terrible. Wait, isn't there a secret boss here? There's a secret boss down there. Which I'm not gonna face right now. On my own time. What's Philadelphia? Yeah, boy. What the fuck? I did not realize. Let me go back here. Is there any... There's a boss fight around here. Ah, it's you. I remember you. I'll do you on my free time. Not the boss fight, not actually do the frog. And guys, looks like we're in final boss territory. Thank you. Oh, this whole part, I forgot about it. I thought this was later in the game. That's why. I hate this part, to be honest. Okay. Oh. Will you stop that? Okay, I can level up again before going to the boss fight. Can y'all stop blocking? Fucking aggravating me. Like the sound effects, the fucking weird ass sound effects that the freaking Hule does. I don't need to be down here. Can I just go? I want to go. Can I go now? Boing. Neat. Where's the area where I have to go to, though? I forgot. Okay, there it is. Go up here. Yep. Remember this part perfectly. This is final boss territory. I don't know yet. How many fucking levels are in this fucking... Oh, yeah. Fuck, I forgot about this fucking part. This part that annoyed the shit out of me. I wouldn't mind this part if it's not, if it wasn't fucking story mandatory. Now I'm out here. I saw a treasure chest down here. Candy goggles. The motherfucker's called candy goggles. Oh my god, Sora, go down! Can't see shit, to be honest. Okay, now I can see shit with the fucking colorful fucking colors that I just saw pop up on my fucking screen. Holy shit, that is really fucked up. Fucker. Sword, fucking attach to him and fucking throw him. Why you think I was trying to? Nope. I knew you were gonna try to do that, dick. No. Why am I there? So they're both kind of support. This way. The fuck? Oh. It's like a fucking weird ass. Take this. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. why I don't remember the level being this fucking close, but okay. Am I out now? Yeah, it's cutscene time. Monstro. Can you guys breathe on the water? How can I breathe on the water? No. That's Riku's part. This, I think, is gonna be the bitch, though. This randomly came out of nowhere, though, to be honest. Oh, yeah, it's freezing it.
Oh, no! Monster's being frozen!
And it's frozen. He's frozen. Whatever Monstro is, he's a whale, obviously. Defeat Chill Club. What? How do y'all do? That's it. That's all you motherfuckers did. You know what? Anti-Dumbo. I'm tired of you. Why can I not attack you, you dick? Oh my god! My Keyblade is like rendered useless underneath this guy. Like legit rendered useless. What the hell? Do something, Sora. God damn it. What the hell do you go? Oh shit. How you do that, you son of a bitch. Still over me. You're still right there. What are you trying to do? Oh, trying to do that. Oh god. Oh god, just dodge. This shit. Just dodge. Is he out of the range? Ah, oh, yes he is. God damn it. There we go. Come here! This is why I found this fucking boss fucking annoying as shit. This is the main reason. You're gonna drop on me. You're gonna drop. I knew you were gonna do that. Fucking ignorant. Dick. Take this again. All in your face. That was kind of hilarious. Aerial slam! Whoa. The fuck are you doing? Destroy the ice holding Monstro. Yeah, I'm going to the front of Monstro. The fuck? Oh yeah, this fucking part. Boop. How do I dodge this? Trying to pop me? Trying to pop me? Hmm? You are trying to pop me. Oh shit. Look at Sora. What the fuck? Is he being successful at popping me? I don't think he is. God damn, we're like that. Okay. That was weird. I remember that part being a pain in the ass when I was younger. Supposed to happen, Sora. Should read on your knowledge before you actually go in.
After this, Pinocchio and Jiminy's world gets dragged into darkness, and they end up cast into the sea between worlds, along with Monstro. And then they end up in Traverse Town, in the belly of the whale.
In the belly of the whale.
For real. It's like Master Yen Sid said. I'm in the dream. Pinocchio's world is dreaming, and that world will never be right again until it wakes from sleep.
What? I'm in a dream where Pinocchio's world is dreaming. I have no idea. What does that mean? What the hell does that mean? Guys, I need your help. What the hell does that mean?
He'll be just fine as long as Riku's with him.
You don't think? No! Master Yen said.
Look! It's a raven!
Oh!
That raven is Maleficence.
What's the bat?
Why, that's Minnie's.
Well?
Huh?
Gorge, what's it say?
It's from Maleficent. She's kidnapped Minnie.
Oh, gold!
Minnie!
The letter says for me to return to Disney Castle, or else.
Mickey, there is no time to waste.
Everything. Okay. See, something happens more when Goofy, Donald, and Mickey aren't doing anything. Like in Recoded. That something happens there.
We friends need to stick together. Master Yen Sid, we'll be back.
Master. See, I love being formal with people, but I hate when people try to be formal with me. Like, if I ever ruled, like, a kingdom, I would not want someone to be calling me, like, Your Majesty or something. I don't like ruling over kingdoms. If you hear some noise in the background, I'm looking through my disc. Yeah. All right, guys. So that's gonna do it for today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Next episode, I believe we have to go back to Traverse Town. Yeah, there's something new in Traverse Town. So we have to go back to Traverse Town next episode. And that's Riku. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.